Hello everybody, this is Cigar Man 1970 here today with another quick unboxing and a small just info on this small Vitola San Cristobal. The name San Cristobal de Havana cigars were introduced in 1999, only 20 years ago. The San Cristobal de Havana was the original name of Havana, Cuba's capital city, when founded in 1519. St. Christopher is the English name for San Cristobal. It was named in honor of the saint day where the city was founded. The first range of cigars, Vitolas, were released were four sizes, named after the fortresses built from the 16th century to the 18th centuries that defended Havana when it was the hub of Spain's American Empire. These are El Moro, La Fuenza, La Punta, and El Principe. Then three more sizes were added in 2004. The sizes were named after well-known streets in Havana, Old Town, Mural, Macaderos, and Oficios. All the Vitolas are long filler and handmade. Today's review is on the El Principe. Just let me get you, here we go. 25 El Principe. It's a small Vitola. It's 42 ring gauge by 4 3/8 inches in length. The same length as the Ramona Lonas small club Coronas. Same size. I'm going to show you them side by side. These can be enjoyed before lunch. It's like maybe a 20 minute to half hour smoke. There you go. Nice image of the capital city. There you go. 25 beautiful cigars. Nice. Out of stance here. Let me just get one out. So that's the label. There's 25 of these beauties in here. I'm going to show you the second one. I'll just remove one more. And there's the other 12. They're all light shade, not too dark, like the Club Coronas here from Ramona Lonas. I'm going to show you one of these. These are a little bit darker. Yeah. Same size. Ring gauge. The box pressed. The little, you can see by the foot they're a little bit square. I didn't check the box date. And these were in the LGR factory, June of 2017. So, nice little cigar for an afternoon smoke, or just when you have an hour break and you have to squeeze in lunch, and maybe even a quick cigar. San Cristobal de Havana. There you go, guys. Just a little quick unboxing. The Ramona Lonas Small Club Coronas. I've already done a video on that. You can check in my history. And that's it, guys. Thanks for tuning in. And hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to push like and subscribe. I have more videos coming. I'm going to Cuba in about a week. So I'll have some more goodies in about 2-3 weeks. I'll make a quick video about that as well. Thank you, guys. Take care.